Hi everyone, welcome to my English adjective lesson on adverb and preposterous. So you'll be given 5 examples of how to apply this adjective. What these 2 words mean is means very ridiculous. Absurd example 1. It's so absurd that I have to work 36 hours straight for my job. Preposterous example 2. It is preposterous that I have to pay for damaged goods which is not my fault. His scientific theory on space travel is absurd and not practical. It's preposterous when I have to apologize to the waiter that spilled beer on me. It's absurd that I've been taking the wrong medications for years due to the doctor's mistake. So this is the 5 examples. If you have any needs for or you have any requests for adjective that you want me to do, I will just do it for you. And just leave your comment below and subscribe to my channel for more updates. I'll be willing to share more English knowledge and other knowledges as well with you. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.